God brought you into this world, and he brought you into this world because there's a sole purpose that he needs you to fulfill and carry out. And know, child, that there are angels charged over you right now, and you are a special being, and you matter. You're a beautiful child, one that God thought so much of that he brought you into this world for one reason or another, for one outcome or another, or for you, my dear, to be destined or ordained to who you have to be and who you were supposed to be all along. So whoever you are, don't give up on yourself. Know that you're special. You are somebody and you matter. Don't ever feel less than, because even through loss or tragedy, some of the best miracles happen and the most beautiful blessings come along and happen. So God bless you, child. God loves you and he has you.